Hey guys, check out my latest recipe. It's maple cured cold smoked salmon. I smoked it on the Traeger. This recipe is super easy. There's two main ingredients, maple syrup and salt. I've cured that for about 36 hours in the fridge, smoked it for 20 minutes on the Traeger. Super, super easy. Let me know what you think in the comments and I hope you like it.